expediting the death of children. Governor Newsom is one of the biggest pieces of scum in the country. It is no surprise that he comes from California. He has decided that the best use of tax dollars is to expedite the training of doctors to kill children. At first, we were told safe, legal, and rare. It is anything but safe for the mother, and now they want as many as possible. Democrats just love to say that certain people are not human.
Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion.
And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more.
And also don't forget to follow me on social media.